Hello, and welcome to another wonderful Wired Wednesday. My name is Ashley, and this is TikTok, What Is It? So TikTok is a very popular video sharing app. How it works is that people can create 15-second videos on any topic that they would like, they can add effects and music to it as well, and you can even follow other people if you like their videos. So I'll go through and I'll show you some videos. Just to let you know, too, that TikTok is basically for teens and adults. I wouldn't let a child use it because there is some inappropriate content on there. But I'll show you how it works. Okay, so I'm just going to go into TikTok, and it's going to play a video that I made of my dog. Okay, so this is what the TikTok interface looks like. So you can see up across the top they have sliders. So they have like some trending things coming on here, trending effects that they have going on, fall fashion, etc. I'm just going to go into, there's one here for Motivation Monday. So I'm just going to click on that, just kind of give you an idea. So you go down here, you'll see that there's different motivation videos. So like they're mostly fitness videos. You can just see people doing things. And each video runs between 15 and 60 seconds long. Just depends on how long the video is. So you can choose between 15 seconds or 60 seconds. So if you just go down, you can just kind of see like what they're doing here for motivation. And then if you'd like to search, you can actually go, if you go back here, you go down to Discover and you can search for different things that you'd like. So basically, if you want dogs, you can go to dogs. And these are all the dog videos. So you can see here that these dog videos, some of them have 5 million views. Some of them have 2.6 million views, like crazy. So you can actually go in, you can see the top dog video users. So you can follow these people. You can see the videos. So they'll have sounds that go with them and then hashtags. So you can kind of go along here and you can see. So the hashtag dog videos, so there's all the different ones that they have here. So basically these are the top videos that you'll see. You can just click on one of them, you can watch it, and then you can just scroll through to see other videos. So they have other things on here too, like basically you can go through and you can see there's weight loss videos if you're looking for weight loss. You can see these kind of weight loss videos that are on here as well. They have ones for mental health, ones for well-being, and that kind of thing as well. So there's all kinds of good things on here. Also, for like example, there's recipes. So there's different bloggers or vloggers that have recipe videos on here as well. So these are all things that you can check up on here. But once again, I would suggest this is for teens and adults, not for younger children, because there are some things on here that aren't really appropriate for younger ages. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to make a quick video starring my dog, Copper. So you're going to press the plus button at the bottom here. So here's Copper. You can see him in there. He's sleeping right now. So you go into sounds at the top, and you can choose the music that you would like. So I'm going to choose this song by Hall & Oates. And then you can have effects. So I'm just going to just add an effect here. And then you tap it to edit it. And there it is here. And then now we're just going to do a 15-second video. So they have 60-second videos now, but we're just going to do a 15-second one. And I am just going to press the record button. And there's the video. So now you can hit next, and then this is where you're going to paste it to your, or post it, sorry, to your account. So you can see who can view it, public or friends. It's up to you what you'd like to do. You can add hashtags, you can tag friends in it. So I'm going to say hashtag sweet dreams doodle. And I'm going to add that hashtag, who can view this video. I'm okay with everybody viewing it because it's not a big deal. And then I'm just going to hit post. And you can see here down the side, you can like it or you can you can comment on it, and you can do that kind of thing. So just people that can just see it, and if they like my videos, they can follow me, and then I can create more dog videos. So that's pretty much how TikTok works.